Jeff Suthland continue here at the 11th Annual Silver Spur Awards, and I tell you, it's a great event put on by the Real Cowboys and Cindy Tracy here at Studio City. And this gentleman here to my right really doesn't need any introduction because
hell you don't.
Mr. Wyatt Earp himself, the one and only legendary Hugh O'Brien.
Hello, everybody.
Thank you, Hugh. Thank you for coming on.
Hi.
Thank you for coming on.
Oh, thank you.
You're looking great, Hugh.
Oh, thank you very much. You know what the three ages of man are?
Know what?
Youth, middle age, and Hugh, you're looking great.
Okay.
Good seeing you.
Fell into that one. Hey, it's good. Hey, it's good to meet you being here at the Silver Spur Awards too, and an honor.
Thank you. It's an honor to be here, and I would appreciate anybody out there that might be interested in where old Wyatt Earp has put all of his guts, bucks, and time. Take a look at the website where my youth organization is keyed up. It's hoby.org for organization. H-O-B-Y is pronounced Hobie, and that's short for my name, Hugh O'Brien Youth.
Fantastic.
395,000 now that have gone through the program. I can get when they're 15-year-old sophomores. My first 15-year-olds are 65 going on 66.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's our 50th year.
That is beautiful. Hey, you know what? We want to talk a little bit about the Wyatt Earp on DVD. It's all available now. Well, some of the episodes of Wyatt Earp are available on DVD.
Yep.
And we also, when I last time I talked to you.
Send it to me and I'll sign it for you.
And the last time I talked to you.
You go up on my website, we have a lot of that stuff for sale.
Your website again is?
Your website is hoby.org, but all you got to do is go up on the web and look for Hugh O'Brien or Wyatt Earp and you'll see my personal and all the memorabilia that's up there if anybody wants it.
Oh yeah. Those big old guns you have. The John Wayne film that you did, The Shooters, you told me that John Wayne refereed your fight when you were in the Marine Corps. Remember that when you told me that in Long Pine?
Yes, I do.
It goes back.
You want me to show them the fast draw?
Yeah. Hugh O'Brien's fast draw.
Down to the waist level.
All right, here.
Okay.
Hugh O'Brien's fast draw right here.
Are you ready?
Ready.
You want to see it again?
Oh.